Hi friend, this is Amit and you are at my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I would like to inform you about the result date of JEE Mains first attempt. As you all know, NTA have done the release of response sheet very fast. It is one day only after the examination. So it is expected that very soon they are going to announce the result also. That is today up to 8 PM they are going to take the challenge of the answer key. Thereafter they will be publishing the final answer key, and based on that your marks will be evaluated, and then you will be getting the percentile based on that. So don't miss to check the final answer key, and once it will be announced, I will try to inform you, and thereafter immediately they will announce the result. So tomorrow you can expect the final answer key at late night or day after tomorrow also, because tomorrow is the last date for change in category as well as the state code of eligibility as well. If you don't know, you can check the official website for the same. So latest that is up to 7th of February you will be getting the result finally. Otherwise it can be on 6th of February also. That is before that I don't think it is possible. That is up to 6th or 7th of February you have to wait for the result, and thereafter you can take the target for the next time. But as of now, I have already informed you about the bonus as well as for the the error in the answer key. So you can estimate your mark, that is correctly how much you are getting, and based on that you can target whether you should go for the second attempt or for the JEE advanced examination, because I have done all the analysis, and also I have provided you the mark versus percentile for second attempt in this same channel. Please try to check in the I button as well in the description box. Thank you.